We did call in on the way home, but sadly they're not running today. Weekends only apparently, but several people here working.